World Vision is an agency and we serve everyone. We're here in the middle of all these problems and needs.
Coronavirus cases continue to rise.
Critical protective gear is running low.